बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट बैड इफेक्ट्स ऑफ स्मोकिंग। वी नो दैट स्मोकिंग इज़ हार्मफुल ड्यू टू द केमिकल्स इन सिगरेट एंड स्मोक। मैनी केमिकल्स आर प्रेजेंट। तंबाकू स्मोक कंटेन्स ओवर 4000 डिफरेंट केमिकल्स, आउट ऑफ विच एट लीस्ट 50 आर कार्सिनोजेंस। वी डिस्कस्ड अब इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर अबाउट कार्सिनोजेंस। कार्सिनोजेंस आर दोज केमिकल्स दैट आर प्रेजेंट इन सिगरेट स्मोक दैट आर वेरी हार्मफुल फॉर द हेल्थ। एंड कार्सिनोजेंस एंड मैनी पॉइजनस, दे आर पॉइजनस, वेरी डेंजरस। मैनी पीपल think that the lung cancer is the only smoking related disease. Cigarette smoke affects the body from head to toe, from head to the last part of the body till foot, the toe. Smokers have a much higher risk of developing a number of life threatening disease that endanger the life. Smokers, smoking may also lead the cancers in kidneys, oral cavity, larynx, breast, bladder and pancreas, etc. Many chemicals in tobacco smoke damage the air passageway, which leads to emphysema and other respiratory disorders. Smoking also has effects on the circulatory blood circulatory system. The carbon monoxide present in tobacco smoke lessens the oxygen carrying, decrease the capacity of hemoglobin to carry the oxygen. Many other chemicals in smoke increase the production of blood platelets. The more blood platelets, the clot of bloods are formed. They make the blood viscous and it can lead to the arteriosclerosis. It is a disease that is formed due to the increase in the number of blood platelets. Smokers are at greater risk of developing infection, especially in lungs. For example, smoking increases the risk of pneumonia by 4 times than non-smoker. Smoking is also responsible for weakening and straining the teeth. Non-smokers who are exposed to second-hand smoke, passive smoke at home or work, increase their heart disease risk by 25-30% and their lung cancer risk by 20-30%. Smoking also affects the social life of person. Smoker may face social unacceptance because other people may not want to be exposed to the other smoke. It is our last lecture of this chapter, bad effects of smoking. Smoking is harmful due to the chemical in cigarettes and smoke. Tobacco smoke contain 400 different type chemicals and 50 are carcinogens. Cigarette smoke affects body from head to toe, higher risk of developing a number of life threatening diseases. Smoking may lead cancers in kidneys, oral cavity, larynx, etc. Also affect the circulatory system. Arteriosclerosis is formed due to the smoking. Infection, especially in lungs, weakening and straining the teeth by the smoking. If students you have any question, then write your question in comment. Then I will give the answer in next video. Thanks for watching our YouTube channel and subscribe our channel for more videos. Thank you.